On December 1st, 2022, India assumed the presidency of the G20 with the call of One Earth, One Family, One Future. This motto aligns with our civilizational ethos and the idea of Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam. It is substantiated by the fact that we now live in an increasingly interconnected world, where an event in one region causes ripples across the world. Multilateral organizations like G20 are crucial for addressing global challenges that no nation can tackle alone. G20, as a forum for the world's largest economies, provides a platform for cooperation and collaboration to create a more sustainable, prosperous, and equitable future for all.